New at 6 today, the Secretary of the Army visited Redstone Arsenal to learn about the future of air missile defense. We were invited to ask him about anything we wanted. Way 31 Sydney Martin tried to get answers from Dr. Mark Esper about the impact the shutdown can have on Huntsville and workers.
No, because we have an appropriations, there has been no impact on DOD or the Army.
That's what Mark Esper, the Secretary of the Army, said when I asked him about the government shutdown. Prior to his current role, Esper spent almost a decade as an executive at Raytheon, a major government contractor with a large presence in North Alabama. So we wanted to know what it's like being furloughed.
It's a challenge. It depends on a case-by-case business, as I recall, depending on who you're working for and who you were supporting. I think if you're a government contractor supporting DOD, I'm not aware of any particular challenges, but I'd have to refer you to them at this point in time. I just can't recall.
With no end in sight to the shutdown, we asked him about who would build a potential wall at the Mexican border.
Well, I'll just say this much. The Army Corps of Engineers is responsible for contracting for commercial builders to construct a wall. They've been doing it for years. That's ongoing. So I'll just leave it at that. And any other further questions, I'll refer you up to OSD.
Since he couldn't talk about anything here at home, we asked him about troops and equipment being withdrawn from Syria. And again, he just sent us up the chain of command.
You know, it's not my responsibility. I'm responsible for Title 10, which is man, train, and equip the force. So it's not anything I'm responsible for or focus on. So
Esper told us he met with people here on the arsenal to talk about the modernization of the Army. After our brief interview, he got on his plane and headed south to Fort Rucker. In Huntsville, Sydney Martin, Way 31 News.